Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to use CC, also known as carbon copy, or BCC, also known as blind carbon copy, in Gmail application. Now there are times when you want to send an email to other persons just to keep them in the loop, but they are not the primary target. You don't want any direct response from those persons. You just want to inform them about a subject matter. In that case, you can use CC or BCC in Gmail application. Let me go ahead and open Gmail app and then select compose. Now under this to, I have to include the name of the person to whom I want to send the email, and this person is the primary target. Now if you want to inform to other persons about an event, but if you don't want any direct response from them, then you have to use CC and BCC. Tap on this arrow here and you will see two options, CC and BCC. So let me enter an email address in CC and let me enter an email address in BCC. So when you send an email, then this email will go to the email address which is there in the to category. It will go in to the email which is in CC and BCC, both of them. Now what is the difference between CC and BCC? Now the persons who are in this CC, these persons, they will know to whom other persons that same email is sent. But the persons who are in this BCC, these persons won't be able to know to whom other contact or to whom other persons the same email was sent. They will only receive the email for themselves, but they won't be able to know to whom other people the same email was sent. But the persons who are in CC, they will know, and the person who is in to, these two persons, they will know to whom other people the same email was sent. So this is the use of CC and BCC in Gmail. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.